Can you hear me?
Ken, are you all right?
Yeah. I'm in the rubble, though.
I'll go back there now.
No, you won't. Anubis is still here.
Damn it!
Listen, please, be sure to stop Alma. You must, even if I don't make it.
But...
we're pals now, aren't we? That's right, isn't it?
Yes.
Your comrades who were killed on Callisto surely thought the same thing. I can't move anymore, but I know my body will attain my desire. Survivors have the duty to do no less. Please, stop Noman. Stop Alman. You must.
Okay. I will. Ken? Ken!
She should be all right.
I hope so. Ken?
Dingo!
Leo.
The rest of the labs and Vasilia are gathering at the canyon. All of the units will come together there soon.
The canyon?
It's at the entrance to the underground fortress, Alman.
I see. I'll go there.
Enemy ahead.
Trying to attack the levs on the ground.
Jehuti, well, this is an unexpected quarry.
You're the quarry, you jerk.
Well, well, how can just one orbital frame match our armada? All ships, prepare to attack.
Leo, I've got a problem. I have to stop the armada. They're heading your way.
What? Then I'll go too.
You protect the levs. I'll catch up to you soon.
Okay, but please be careful.
Ada!
To defeat the target warships, you need to destroy their engines. The engines are, just like the outer wall of Alman, protected by compressed space. I recognize dislocations in the mass. You cannot destroy them without the vector cannon.
Roger!
You must set your feet on the ground to shoot the vector cannon. Please be careful.
I see. Ada, let's get them, quickly!
Roger. I detect high energy levels. The main cannon of the battleship has great disruptive power. Watch out for the battleship's main cannon. I can see the engine of the ship at its rear. Detect high energy levels. The anti-aircraft cannons are falling silent. Now is the chance to charge it. Shift to vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing wires locked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. The battleship is sinking. Four more. Reinforcements approaching.
No match for me.
The battleship has anti-aircraft lasers.
Okay.
I suggest using homing missile. Enemy destroyed.
All right, next!
cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing batteries blocked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. The battleship has anti-aircraft lasers. The battleship is sinking. Three more. Fresh battleships are coming close. Don't get caught in the crossfire.
I'm gonna knock them away.
Enemy reinforcements arriving.
Don't bother me.
Raptor destroyed. Enemy destroyed.
You stay away from me.
The anti-aircraft cannons are falling silent. Now's the chance to charge it.
Roger, I'll finish it quickly.
Escort orbital planes are approaching.
You think you can stop Jehuti with that?
Reinforcements approaching.
No match for me.
Raptor destroyed.
Did you see that?
The battleship has anti-aircraft lasers.
Okay.
Copyhead destroyed.
I'll go close range and it'll be easy.
In front of the battleship, you'll receive their heavy counterattack. A rear attack is recommended. Enemy reinforcements arriving.
I'll do it in 10 seconds.
You won't finish it in 10 seconds.
Stop Jehuti with that?
Enemy destroyed.
You stay away from me.
Raptor destroyed.
Did you see that?
Shift to vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing items blocked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. The battleship has anti-aircraft lasers. The battleship is sinking. Two more. ETR reaction gone.
Give me a break.
Enemy reinforcements arriving. Enemy destroyed. ETR reaction gone. Shift to vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing batteries blocked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. The battleship is sinking. Escort orbital frames are approaching. One more. Enemy destroyed.
Come back again!
Reinforcements approaching.
No match for me. Alright!
Mommy head destroyed.
I'll go close range and it'll be easy.
Enemy destroyed.
Don't think lightly of Jehuti.
Thank you.
do it in 10 seconds.
You won't finish it in 10 seconds. ETR reaction gone. Escort orbital frames are approaching. Raptor destroyed. Shift to vector cannon mode. All energy lines connected. Landing gear and climbing irons locked. Inner chamber pressure rising normally. Life ring has started revolving. Ready to fire. The battleship is sinking. Enemy fleet has been completely destroyed.